Special park. It's located in Lincoln Heights, California, in Los Angeles, California. Lincoln Heights is an unincorporated area in Los Angeles, and this is a significant park in my life because I spent many summers here when I was a young child, and they used to have the lake here, and we used to come here, my family. I used to come here with my friends, and this is probably one of the first places that my family, my father and mother, allowed me and my sister to come. And that little monument there that you just saw, that was a place in the park that my parents brought me when I was 1 year old. And we took a picture there. I took a picture there with my mom and dad to have those pictures. This is Lincoln Park. This is in Lincoln Heights. So over here, this is Mission Road. And down that way over there, that is Main Street. That's Mission Road. Over here is Main Street. And that's where our home was located. We lived at 1931 Workman Street. So we would walk from there to here. And that was a big deal for me and my sister, Chris. Because we would walk with our friends, Sonia and Diana Castaneda. They were our neighbors. And we would walk over here to the park, and they had a big swimming pool, a public swimming pool. So we'd come and we'd swim here in the summers. It was such a nice time. I look back at that time today, and I see that as just a fun, carefree time when you were young, and you know, the biggest thing on the agenda for the day in the summer was going to swim, and I love to swim, so we would come over here. And right now I guess they're doing some type of construction, but the pool area is back there. It's back there. That's like the clubhouse, and then there's a pool in there.